with a couple of power play goals this year. Drops it back to Nylander. For Tavares. To Nylander. Hyman parked in front. Nylander back to Riley. Across he goes to Spezza. Spezza winds and shoots, scores! Jason Spezza rips it by Demko. Another power play goal for Toronto.
Addition somewhere along the line. It's Spezza, of course, is on the power play where he's made a living, really. He's going to have all kinds of room to shoot this puck. A terrific screen from Zach Hyman, but way too much room here for Spezza to put his head down, take a couple of steps into this, and he powders it past the blocker of Demko, and the Leafs have their 14th.
Roussel knocked it free. Sutter was squeezed there by Bogosian. And Brody up ahead to Boyd. 3-on-2 Toronto. Boyd up for Patan. Back across. Spezza works in and shoots, scores! Jason Spezza's got his second. And the Leafs are up 4-2.
Starts at the other end. Adam Gaudette's the third forward. He gets beat right here. That cannot happen from a Vancouver perspective. This is a perfect play. Boyd slides it across to Patan. He drives the middle of the ice. That pushes the defense back. Look at that sweet feed from Patan. Up in the air, lies flat off the arm of Demko.
Well, off-season departures included Jacob Markstrom, the goaltender to Calgary, along with Tan Evans. Spezza moves in and scores! Jason Spezza, hat trick! And it's 6-2 Toronto!
What an outstanding move as he fields this pass waist high, bunts it out of the ice, and then beats Alex Edler. I talked earlier about Edler really soft with his gap control. He lets Spezza with no real move.